Listening to this, you are a photo scanner.
Hey, Gleb, Alexandrov here, and I'm super excited to present to you our photogrammetry course, Photoreal 3D with Blender and Reality Capture. We believe this might be the most comprehensive photogrammetry course available, the course that will teach you how to create hyper-realistic 3D assets from photos. And not simply any 3D assets, but the ones that are professional and clean and will enhance the realism of your 3D environments like nothing else. Anyway, Photoreal 3D has been my passion since I started making 3D, and it was many, many years ago, even though we all look relatively young and fresh, hopefully. Both Eddie and I were fascinated by the magic of taking photos of something and turning it automatically into some crazy detailed 3D model that looks more real than can be believed. We have been scanning the darkest dungeons, the everyday objects that usually don't get much of our attention, the abandoned post-Soviet factories in Belarus. This passion burned through the terabytes of data and thousands of shutter releases. Our Shrimps photogrammetry team has grown to include Eugenie and Nick, the incredibly talented photographers that have been helping us out with this project. Eventually, we felt like we have developed a certain workflow that is both fast and efficient, and we, most importantly, that uses mostly open source and freely available software, with the exception of Reality Capture, that is still unbeatable. And now we want to share what we have learned over these years of photogrammetry practice in one complete package. Before moving on, let's talk about the course requirements. So these are the things that we recommend having before enrolling in the course. A camera or a smartphone that can take decently sharp photos. Our recommendation is to get a mid-range DSLR or a mirrorless camera if possible. Secondly, an experience with Blender is recommended. We cannot say no to you if you want to try, but it's very recommended indeed to be familiar with Blender modeling tools. Then a small budget to buy a bunch of the Reality Capture credits, even though most of the things we teach can be replicated in free and open source Meshroom, we still recommend if possible to get a few credits for exporting the RC meshes. The time saved and accuracy gained will be worth it to take it to the next level. Last but not least, at the time of release, an NVIDIA GPU card with a CUDA compute capability is required for both Reality Capture and Meshroom for full operation. So, are you ready? This course is more than 12 hours of step-by-step video tutorials that cover the entire photo scanning process, from taking photos to seeing the finished 3D model with baked textures in Blender's viewport. We will start off with the best practices of photogrammetry that will help you to obtain the highest quality sources. We'll explore how the capturing device affects the final quality of the scan, what are the optimal camera settings and shooting patterns for every situation, and how to pre-process the raw photos in the freely available software Darktable, with and without color checker, and what equipment may come in handy and what weather you should be looking for. So in other words, if you weren't familiar with the photographic part of the workflow as a 3D artist, we got you covered. In the second chapter, we'll start off with the photos taken on an average phone and then use Reality Capture and Blender to turn these photos into fully optimized 3D model. This video will be an overview of the entire workflow, ending with baking textures onto low poly version of a mesh and fixing the gaps. So by the end of this tutorial, we'll get a production-ready 3D prop. As a bonus, the next part will deal with an in-house scanning setup that uses a turntable and a controlled light for a full 360 degrees model of a detailed object that is usable even without retopology due to some crazy tricks implemented. The continuation of the third chapter will guide you through the photogrammetry process using free and open source meshroom to get the same high-quality result as fast as possible. Photogrammetry is not only about capturing objects, but also about capturing 3D surfaces for texturing, so in the next video we'll get acquainted with the PBR materials workflow in Reality Capture, Blender and GIMP, capturing 3D surface data using photoscanning and then turning it into a PBR material is a super important knowledge, so expect a deeper dive into a PBR mindset in this chapter. With height maps we get access to more interesting and convincing ways to blend these surfaces together, so we'll also be looking at how to mix 3D surfaces using their height maps in Blender. Then, in the Advanced 3D Environment Workflow chapter, we'll create a pack of versatile modular 3D assets based on the raw scan of an abandoned building. We will learn how to organize large projects, pre-process the sources and batch resize them, extract the modular pieces out of the raw high-poly scan, how to rebuild, fix the holes and restore the missing parts in Blender via sculpting and standard modeling, how to bake normals, albedo and displacement textures, and how to delight the albedo textures for that matter, making the assets fully ready for 3D environment work. Every part of the raw scan will be meticulously broken into modules, like low-poly bricks with displacement, detachable and movable window frames, doors that can actually swing, the roof details from which any number of similar roofs can be assembled, and so on and so forth, all for usability, modularity and realism. Retopology is a super important part of the scan cleanup work, so finally, for maximum versatility, we'll look at how to rebuild, reproject and bake raw scans onto retopologized meshes using a fraction of the polygons with a range of manual and automated techniques. As a bonus, to really bring it all together and show off the power of photogrammetry, we'll also show you how we combined the scans created during the course to build an atmospheric abandoned 3D demo environment in Blender. As a free bonus, we included all necessary project files. The source photos in different resolutions so you can follow along their tutorials, the blend files with textures, and there's a royalty-free pack of photoscanned Eastern European city props and ground textures that you can use in any of your own projects, commercial or otherwise. I can't wait for you to enroll in our complete photogrammetry course, and while obviously I don't know if it's a potential career changer for you or just an exciting method of producing 3D models from photos, I have a question. Are you ready to unlock the power of photogrammetry? Then click the button.